Okay, so the little Arduino can change the color of this RGB. Just took it from blue-ish and all the way to green. It's kind of hard for the screen to see it. You can see that it's green over here. Change this to B for blue. And now this is all green. And let's try. Oh. And now it's red. And it's very red. So I can turn it all the way down with a little rheostat right there. Very cool. So you could set up.